Our hurdy-gurdy is made by a milk box, thread, brown paint, parts of a normal box, and liquid glue. The first step is to paint the milk box. The second step is to glue to the milk box a piece of a normal box. After that, we glue another piece of a normal box into the piece that we previously glued to the milk box. And finally, we tie the thread to the parts of the normal box, and we paint the keys in the milk box.